Hi, I'm Paul at One Man One Dog. This is my puppy Flo, English Springer Spaniel. Anyway, the video's not about Flo, because she's in loads of videos anyway. It's about the HAIBIKE SDuro Hardseven 1.0 2020. And I've done a hack on it, and I've de-restricted it. And yeah, I'll just show you now. Okay, so it's Saturday the 25th of July 2020, it's 9 p.m. at night, and about 2 hours ago I got a reply to a comment on my HAIBIKE Rochdale Canal video. I'll put a card to it now. The comment was, can you de-restrict these HAIBIKEs for commuting? And a YouTuber has come on and just commented 2 hours ago, and he's called Anthony. And cheers mate, you've helped me out loads there. He showed me a video, and yeah, you can de-restrict it without getting a tuning chip and without causing any damage to the motor. Basically, I've took the sensor off and it was on the inside here. So it was there, and a magnet was on one of the spokes. And what I've done is took the sensor off. I'm going to cut these cable ties off after I've just done it, but put the sensor there. If you can see, I've got tape round here, and there, underneath there, is the magnet. And if you look, they line up like this. So the video that he sent me a link for shows you how to do this. So I've tried it, and if you can see, the magnet lines up with the sensor. And because the pedals move slower than the wheel, it explains on my video that it de-restricts it, and you can get about 26 mile an hour out of it. So I've done that. Could do with duct tape really. I've used UPVC tape, and it's not very waterproof if it gets soaked. So I will do it with duct tape, but I wanted to try this. So it's been de-restricted with a simple method that's reversible, don't damage the motor. Apparently the display don't show any of the settings or speed or any of the stuff like that, the info that it shows. All that's incorrect because you've done a hack basically. So I'm going to fit a GPS on it so I know what speed I get, and I use a Garmin GPS watch anyway. But yeah, so I've just done that now. So if you find this video interesting or helpful, or you want to see me ride it tomorrow on Smash Sundays, so consider subscribing. And yeah, I will be riding it tomorrow and see what it's like de-restricted. It's been a quick video just showing my hack, and I've cut the cable ties off now, so it's all ready to ride tomorrow. And yeah, you've been watching me, Paul, at One Man, One Dog, and we'll end with Puppy Flow, and good night. Bye.